Hi, my name is Tom Kitch. I like to sing my two favorite father-son songs by George Strait, which are The Breath You Take and The Best Day. The Breath You Take. Up from second base, and Dad's up in the stands. He saw the hit, the run, the slide. There ain't no bigger fan. In the parking lot after the game, he said, Dad, I thought you had a plane to catch. He smiled and said, yes, son, I did. But life's not the breaths you take. The breathing in and out that gets you through the day ain't what it's all about. You just might miss the point trying to win the race. Life's not the breaths you take, but the moments that take your breath away. Fast forward 15 years and 1,000 miles away. Boy's been alive, he's got a wife and a baby due today. He hears a voice, said, I made it, son. I said, I told you, Dad, you didn't have to come. He smiled and said, yes, I know you did. But life's not the breaths you take, the breathing in and out that gets you through the day ain't what it's all about. You just might miss the point trying to win the race. Life's not the breaths you take, but the moments that take your breath away, just like it took my breath when she was born, just like it took my breath away when Dad took his last that morn. Life's not the breaths you take, the breathing in and out that gets you through the day ain't what it's all about. You just might miss the point if you don't slow down the pace. Life's not the breaths you take, but the moments that take your breath away. George Strait, the breath you take, and now George Strait, The Best Day, father-son songs. We loaded up my old station wagon with a tent, a Coleman, and sleeping bags, some fishing poles, a cooler of Cokes, 3 days before we had to be back. When you're seven, you're in seventh heaven. When you're going camping in the wild outdoors, as we turned off on that old dirt road, he looked at me and swore, Dad, this could be the best day of my life. I've been dreaming day and night about the fun we'll have, just me and you, doing what we've always wanted to. I'm the luckiest boy alive. This is the best day of my life. His 15th birthday rolled around. Classic cars were his thing. When I pulled in the drive with that old vet, I thought that boy would go insane. When you're in your teens, your dreams revolve around four spinning wheels. We worked nuts on it until it was new again. And as he sat behind the wheel, he said, "Dad, this could be the best day of my life. I've been dreaming day and night about the fun we've had. Just me and you, doing what we've always wanted to. I'm the luckiest boy alive. This is the best day of my life." Standing in the little room back in the church with our tuxes on, looking at him, I said, "I can't believe, son, that you're grown." He said, "Dad, this could be the best day of my life. I've been dreaming day and night about being like you. Now it's me and her, watching you and Mom. I've learned I'm the luckiest man alive. This is the best day of my life. I'm the luckiest man alive. This is the best day of my life." Dred Strait, the best day. If you like my singing, my name's Tom Kitch, T-O-M-K-I-T-C-H. You can write to me on the computer at tomkitchmusic@yahoo.com. All small case letters, or you can send me a picture postcard from your hometown or from anywhere on the road to my P.O. Box 81442, San Diego, California, 92138, United States of America. And say God bless George Strait, and God bless his family, and God bless all the good people all over this world, and God bless our country, the United States of America.